Good morning, folks. This is Peach Delight, and I'm doing this on the GoPro, so I'm not sure how much sound we're going to get out of it. It is 2 cups of kale, 4 cups of spinach, 1 cup of frozen peaches in this case, 2 cups of almond milk, 1 scoop of whey protein powder, a bit of matcha green tea, and a half teaspoon of cinnamon, and of course, a lemon. So let's fire this bad boy up. Let's give this a nice pour here. See what we've got. That's a lovely green texture. It's kind of watery. And there's plenty more left where that came from. So it looks like looks like it's gonna be a couple of cupfuls of this. Yay! Of course, we're not doing this outside because it's kind of cold and dreary, and there's Miss Annabelle. And I get a little worried about using the GoPro sometimes because of the wide angle, and you get to see it, just how messy my house is. Oh my God, yes. Anyway, let's give this a taste while you get to look at Annabelle trying to stretch and figure out what's going on here. This one is a little on the bland side. And, oh, she wants to play. Oh my gosh. Okay, well. Anyway, it's a little on the bland side. And, kind of. And there'll be a. The recipe will be, and the estimated calorie counts will be on the bottom. Again, this is number 61 of the 99 weight loss smoothies, and hope to see you guys tomorrow with number 62. And anyway, hope this turned out to be. I hope you are enjoying these. So please subscribe and enjoy. And enjoy the rest of the rest of the videos in the playlist. And okay, there you go. And thank you, and goodbye.